Well, the anticipation is over, and now the big day is here. It's the final of the UEFA Europa League. I'm Derek Ray, and as always on these big occasions, I'm joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and England defender, Stuart Robson. We're on the cusp of kickoff. It's Olympique Marseille against Paris Saint-Germain.
Well, Derek, this should be a top-class game between two excellent teams. Whoever gets control of that midfield area should win the game. But I think this is too close to call.
And this is the lineup for Marseille. It's the impressive Paul Lopez between the posts. Dimitri Payet starts with Cengiz Under on the flanks. And rather than use a strike partnership, they've gone with just the one player in attack. Messi. Mbappe. Well, flinging himself at it. Keen to take it short here. Gay. And now Danilo Pereira. Mbappe. Neymar. Precise ball movement. Well, that's the end of that move for now. And the PSG team looks like this. Gianluigi Donnarumma begins in goal. Marquinhos plays alongside Presnel Kimpembe at the back. Neymar starts with Lionel Messi in the wide midfield positions. And handed the task of playing up front today is Kylian Mbappe. Oh, he looks threatening. And an astute piece of defending. It certainly wasn't a clean tackle, and the referee has got to book him, I think. So we have an early booking here to report, Stuart.
Yeah, and I think the referee's absolutely right. He's just making it clear to all the players out there he's not going to take any messing about here.
Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Able to skip past his man. Oh, a superb save. Who's going to get on the end of it? Just far too close to the goalkeeper. Matteo Guendouzi. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it.
I think I spoke too soon. Wasn't the best of passes, finally.
Verratti. Mbappe with it. Messi. Well, they have the ball once more. Gerson. A move of promise on the flank. And moving the ball nicely. And now Arkadiusz Milik, able to get a body in the way. Corner from Payet. Well, it still could be dangerous. Takes some progress with the ball at his feet. Payet. Good looking cross. A very effective clearance. Neymar. Well, he's outplayed and outthought him. Boubacar Kamara. It's with Milik. And given away. Mbappe. Verratti. Possession one. Gerson, and it's a measured pass for Dimitri Payet. A forward thrust from Payet now. Well, really, it had to be further away from the keeper.
It will be a Paris Saint-Germain free kick. Well, they must exercise caution standing off as they are. Marquinhos. On to Messi. Still passing it around with authority. And an attempt best forgotten, I think. And the referee has decided to award the free kick to PSG. Well, great read there to intercept. Valentin Rongier. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Cengiz Under. Attending to his defensive chores.
Well, as the stats confirm, PSG have had the lion's share of possession, but it's been a frustrating performance from them so far. They just haven't had enough guile in the final third. It's all been a bit too predictable, which has to change if they want to win this one.
Under, cross-fired over. Well, it smacks into the gloves of the goalkeeper. Idrissa Gueye. Neymar. Well, the pass not finding its target. And the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute. And there it is, the half-time whistle. The quest for Europa League success. And the second half of this final is underway. Idrissa Gueye. Mbappe with it. Verratti. Danilo Pereira. Verratti now. On to Messi. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. And attempting the through ball. Well, there is a very alert goalkeeper for you. Mbappe. Now with Danilo Pereira. Patient enough build-up, can they carve out a chance? Well, it came to nothing in the end. Excellent vision. Milik. The delivery towards the back post. But keeper's ball, they'll be disappointed with that delivery. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Marseille recovering possession well. Now potential danger. And he's through. What a save.
Well, the keeper's made a good save, but you just sense a goal is coming soon.
And fine reading of the situation. This looks threatening. Well, it nearly worked out. And a fine interception. Well, borderline offside, but correct. PSG are going to switch things around on the personnel front. Wijnaldum. On to Messi. Mbappe. Lionel Messi. Gueye. Oh, good work by the keeper. Fired in by Neymar. And brave goalkeeping to deal with the danger.
Well, he had to get that right, didn't he? That's good goalkeeping.
Payet. Now can they counter clinically? Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. Now, high quality defending. Now they're sitting ever deeper. Idrissa Gueye. And they're moving the ball neatly enough. Just looking for that decisive pass. Mbappe. Determined block. It will be a Paris Saint-Germain free kick. Well, he must proceed with great care. Could easily have been cautioned. And they're making a change. Well, thumped clear. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? They need to get bodies back. And the counter-attack came to nothing. Idrissa Gueye. Mbappe. Oh, and it goes! To propel them into the lead. Just what they wanted.
Well, let's take another look, and it's a very good goal. And they deserve it, you have to say. They've been excellent.
Substitution it is for PSG. What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Well, he has the measure of his opponent. And cleared away. Corner then to Marseille. And a goal here would really change the complexion of this game. Well, that's gone out, and it is going to be a goal kick. Hakimi. Well, it's a great advantage to any side when you're as comfortable on the ball as they are. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. Well, the minutes are ticking away. It's not officially a PSG victory yet. They'd love to make it that. Stuart, your thoughts on their performance here?
Yeah, just about edging it overall. It's been a really tight game, hasn't it? Chances at a premium, and you have to praise their defending in that regard. Just got to see out the final few minutes now. No silly mistakes at the back.
Payet is showing a willingness to attack, as they must, given the circumstances. Time running out. Well, no threat posed by the cross. Verratti. Well, it comes down to the final 5 minutes. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Good work to regain possession. Payet. Now, will the cross work out for them? It comes to absolutely nothing. Verratti. What a pass that lacks quality. And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. Bakambu. Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. Time really is of the essence. What can they do from this situation? And now that play has stopped, the referee can administer the booking. Corner from Payet. And there's the whistle. This UEFA Europa League final has been decided. And my goodness, they deserve it.